El Korla, ladies and gentlemen, is the most famous village here to the west of the River Nile, having the tombs, having the Morshid temples to the left hand side of the ladies and gentlemen, which was built by the government about 5 kilometers to the north. Why? Here, ladies and gentlemen, up to the mountain, we can see the holes. These are the entrances for the tombs behind the houses. These are the tombs which are already discovered now by the Egyptians and the Buddhists. And to the right here, ladies and gentlemen, this is one of them who ruled Egypt for about 67 years, and he had married 67 wives. Nearby the tombs, another collection of tombs here, ladies and gentlemen, to the left. And the workers used to work in here because of the Egyptian justice. Up to the hill, ladies and gentlemen, over there, this is the house of Howard Carter.
You can have only hear the mummy inside the coffin and the coffin closed, so you'll not see the mummy. You have a ticket here?
This cartouche, 5 minutes? Okay.
Thank you.
time they can come to work, but for the time of the night, any time of the night. By the group, it is a second time they come to work. And the British one had this one.
He is alive. While here, ladies and gentlemen, this is the one of Ramses II, the second pylon. To speak about Ramses, we have to say that he is the king who ruled for a long time, 67 years, and he had married 67 wives, and he had more than 155 children. In the north, he had built three temples. In Abydos, 170 kilometers north, lots of one temple. In Iraq, in Lebanon. That's why in Luxor Temple we're still having these pillars, the same like those in Luxor. They are 14 pillars having the open flowers. Can you see them? All the pillars here, ladies and gentlemen, are having a figure for one of the gods. The god Amumi, the god of fertility, left here 7,000 of ladies and one man. Okay. Where is Amumi? He is here, in the medical museum. In front of us.
Thank you.
to see Luxor and Aswan, and to see also the Greek Roman temples in Edfu, Komombo, and in Esna. They are about 359 ships, some of them 5 stars cruise and some of them 4 stars. The River Nile, ladies and gentlemen, is running from south to north and coming from Victoria Lake in Ethiopia. And the River Nile itself here needed about 800 meters wide and 9 meters depth. The temple itself is still having the mosque of all the Muslims, which was built about 850 years ago. And here is the whole of the 14 pillars for Amenophis III. The same like what we have seen in Karnak. We're still having here also 67 pillars, all of them having the papyrus stems tied together from the top and the bottom. And the rear parts here reused by the early Christians to be like the church. General Hospital for the people who are living here and still making here first class suite for the tourists. The last one of the Turkish dynasty and one of the most famous writers of her famous stories called Death of the Nile. You know Agatha Christie? Yes. Pillars, all of them are having the shape of papyrus plants, having the papyrus flowers opened or closed. What does it mean for the ancient Egyptians? It means that the ancient Egyptians had two holy symbols. Papyrus, it was the holy symbol for the people who are living in the north. Lotus, it was the holy symbol for the people who are living here. All the pharaohs who ascended the throne of Egypt were in need to have the two flowers together to show that they are going to control the two lands, Upper and Lower Egypt. Ladies and gentlemen, they are two sacred plants.